So Robin Hood wed Maid Marian, and good King Richard returned to his throne, and the evil King John went to prison. The end.
Oh, but sir, what happens next?
Well, I have a warm dinner waiting for me at home, but since you asked, Richard immediately forgave his brother John and named him heir to the throne.
What?
Richard loved fighting wars, so he left John in charge.
But John is evil. That was the whole problem in the first place.
Then while laying siege to a castle, Richard walked around without armor like a true asshole.
Good King Richard died?
Not right away. You see, his surgeon was a real numbnuts and the wound got gangrene.
Yuck!
Richard's last act was to forgive the enemy soldier who shot him as he was just a boy.
How noble!
Yeah, but the second Richard died, his soldiers flayed the kid alive and hung him.
Oh my God!
Anyway, blah blah blah, Magna Carta, then John got dysentery, which is a good way to die if you enjoy shitting blood.
Any other horrible facts you want to ruin my childhood with?
Every ounce of chocolate contains up to 17 spider pods. That's something to sleep on.
I hate you.